Welcome to Draw Her Life. I'm Dana Bolles, and I work at one of the coolest places in the world. Scratch that, in the universe. I used to dream of becoming an astronaut. I was born with a physical disability, having no arms and no legs, and I wanted to be as independent as I could. So I thought, what better place to be in? Nobody needs a wheelchair in space. I've always been obsessed with the planets, the solar systems, the galaxies, and beyond. There's so much out there we don't even know about yet. That's right, I work in the space industry. See, I told you it was cool. My space agency is the best place to work because it strives not only to explore space, but also to help people on Earth.
We do research in aeronautics. We have satellites looking back at Earth.
My family always supported my big dreams. They made sure I had the tools I needed to be independent, like my electric wheelchair, my artificial arms, and my van with a ramp and hand controls.
After graduating with an engineering degree,
my first interview was with my space agency.
I was super nervous, but when I got to see a spaceship launch, it made me feel like anything was possible. You know, sometimes people underestimate me because of my disability, but I never let that get in my way. Even though their interview was intimidating, I knew what I'm capable of, and they did too. I got the job as an engineer on the safety team. Yay! My job was to make sure that the satellite or spacecraft I was assigned to was safe for the people working on it, preparing it for launch. No pressure. Today, I'm working on informing the public on exploring life on other planets and the solar systems, all to answer the question, are we alone? Do I personally believe there's another life out there besides us humans? Definitely. We just gotta get out there and find them. You know, Mars has always been a fascinating planet to study. There are at least 6 spacecraft from 3 countries orbiting the red planet. And just recently, the US sent another rover to Mars. No, not that kind of rover. A rover can explore a planet on its own, without a person aboard. Fingers crossed, it helps us find signs of past microbial life. These are exciting times in space exploration. Space is opening up to many more countries, with lots of space entrepreneurs, in addition to the traditional space agencies. In my perfect world, the industry will not only focus on space, but also on helping Earthlings like you and me to make our planet the best place it could be. And yes, I still believe that anything is possible. Who knows? Maybe one day I'll get to go into space too. Mars, here I come. A huge thank you to Lyda Hill Philanthropies for making this episode possible. Please be sure to visit GoldieBlox.com to explore the rest of Curiosity Camp and to work on earning your badges.